And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived the life that's full, I've traveled each and every highway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, and saw it through without exemption. I've planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way.
Trainee naval pilots enter flying school for an intensive course that will prepare them for their role as pilots in the Royal Australian Navy. This flying training is carried out on three different stations and uses facilities provided by the Royal Australian Air Force. The trainees begin their actual flying in Tiger Moths, a far cry from modern naval aircraft. To these young men, it's an adventure and a career. A career that offers interest and gives the satisfaction of a worthwhile job. Provided by the catapult, subjects the pilots and observers to a force four times that of gravity. As the day's exercises near a close, Sea Furies come back from fighter patrols. The pilots who fly the Navy's planes have achieved a remarkably high degree of efficiency. And no matter how many times you see it, there's still something fascinating in the way experienced pilots put their plane down on the flight deck.
At 500 miles per hour, the secret of formation aerobatics is to keep close together, so at times they are as near as 2 feet. This is no stunt. It's one of the most serious parts of their training, for it teaches flying the aircraft to its limits.
Mountains in our way, far from the world we know, where the clear winds blow. Time goes by, no time to cry. Life's you and I, no. Hey, baby, love lifts us up where we belong.
Ready? What's it called? Sorties, you know, the circuses that go around. It wasn't a circus so much of a bit like, did you ever know about the Tivoli in Sydney? They used to have dancing girls and magicians and on stage. And a guy would sling a hammock up there, that's for their sleeping accommodation. This had bars overhead.
Ooh. Mm-hmm.